We launched our Ola S1 scooter this weekend on 15th August. And you know, the context behind our launch is that you know, 80% of vehicles sold in India are two-wheelers. And for India to meet its climate goals and for India to be a world leader in electrification, we really have to electrify two-wheelers. And a lot of the developing world, Asia, even parts of Africa and LATAM, majority ride on two-wheelers. So our first product is a two-wheeler. It's what we call the Ola S1. It has the best design, best technology, and best performance. You know, we believe it's the best scooter ever built. The fact that it's electric is only a secondary fact, but it's the best scooter ever built in terms of performance and technology. And we've really put in a lot of advanced features in connectivity, in digital, and even the kind of range that it has, the kind of speed, the top speed of 115 kilometers per hour, a motor power of 8.5 kilowatt. It's absolutely top of line, and we are very excited about it.
Yeah, it is very exciting right now because India is seen really as the next big frontier, right, when it comes to the EV market exploding. What about EV infrastructure? Because you have been investing in that as well, the back end, putting up charging stations to, you know, really build a very wholesome ecosystem.
See, Ranveer, India is just getting started with its electrification journey, but I believe India will leapfrog many, many countries and actually become the leader in this journey quite fast. And the key part of this starts off with the two-wheeler space, with what we've done. You know, the revolution starts off with that. The need for setting up charging infrastructure is real. We've also announced our hypercharger network over the last couple of months. We've started building it out, and we'll be building it out across more than 1,000 towns and cities over the next couple of years. A lot of Indians will need access to charging for their two-wheelers, and also as India electrifies into four-wheelers, the same charging network will provide access to four-wheeler charging. Now, that said, you know, consumers, I believe, are already ready for this transition to electrification. The kind of response our product launch has seen, I don't believe any automotive launch gets that kind of love and attention from consumers. You know, sometimes we as industry feel that consumers, the market is not ready or the consumers are not ready. But I, you know, with the kind of response we've seen, consumers are absolutely ready. Consumers want the future. Companies need to deliver it to them. And we believe we are presenting to consumers a very leading product and infrastructure for that.